I am so grateful that the Center for Spiritual Living is here. And I invite you to feel the floor supporting you under your feet and the chair under your body. And as we go into prayer, I know that there is only one divine spirit. It is love, it is wisdom, it is beauty. And knowing this, I know that each individual here today and each individual joining us in their homes or wherever they may be is part of this divine one. And knowing this, as we move into our service, I know that our musicians are blessed and that each beautiful note touches our hearts. I know that our ministers and practitioners are blessed and are here with the love of spirit and the wisdom of spirit, with their words touching our hearts and having us hear whatever is for each of us to hear. For this and so much more, I am grateful. And I give thanks and claim as my good this beauty, this wisdom. I claim it as the gift of spirit to each and every one of us participating in this service today. And I am so grateful for this place where we gather. I release this to the law, knowing it is our truth, and I ask you to join me by anchoring it by saying,
and so it is.